Hello, solution of question number 82. Compute export duty from the following. The question is like this. Free on board is given $1 lakh. Shipping bill is printed electronically, 26th date. Then proper officer is said that the date is 4th May. Then out of these two dates, you have to take the one date, right? So the bill presented date is 26th April, so you should take the 26th April here now. So you take the 26th April because bill date is 26th, that date is taken. Then if you see here, the rate is given 10%, 8%. Out of these two, which rate is considered? The date which is considered by the your authority is given this date, which rate? See, the rate of exchange is notified for export duty as per the customs. So this date is they given this date. So out of these two rates, you should take the one rate and make sure. See, the make sure that in the below the given assumptions, whichever required by you, you should take. So my assumption is now to take the 8% only because the least rate, right? So the solution is like this: FOB $1 lakh. It is multiplied with 70. Why it is 70? Because the bill date is 26th April. On that date, 70 rupees there. That rate is taken. So 70 into 1 lakh is 1 lakh. 7 lakh actually. See here, 7 lakh is there. 1 lakh into 70. So 5 lakh 60. 8% on this amount. So you will get export duty how much here now? 8%. So what they given? Note 1 actually here. I think I given in bracket 1, note 1, note 2. As per, see, note 1. As per the section 14 of subsection 1 of the Custom Act 1962, assessable value of the export duty is the transaction value of such goods, which is the price actually paid or payable, right? Which is the price paid or payable for the goods when the goods are exported from the India for delivery of the, at the time and place of exportation. So this was the meaning. So only I have taken that rate. Like that, you need to read this second one. You will get the meaning of why we taken the assumptions and the rates. So this was all about your question number 82. Move to the 83 now. This was one side, it is an important question. Foreign Trade International Limited has imported a machine from the England. So England means UK. That is bound to comes here now. It has given the following particulars. Machine price is 8,000. Freight is given 2,500. Delivery means design and development charges is $500. So all are in UK dollar only. Commission payable by local exporter. Exporter means you have to take. Importer means not considered. In the previous problem, I think I said that importer's commission is not considered. Then date of bill entry is 24th. So this date is considered because entry bill date is considered. This date is considered. Rate is how much? 10%. And arrival date is 20th October. Rate is this one. So this rate is not considered. Bill entry date is considered. 10% rate is there. What is this BCD? Basic custom duty. Basic custom duty. What is CBIC? Central Board for Indirect Taxes and Custom. Then conversion rate is how much? Exchange rate 100 rupees there. And integrated tax 12%. Insurance charges have been actually paid by, but details are not given, not available. So if it is not available, we know that how much we need to take the rate. Insurance 1.125%. Compute the total taxes for customs and integrated tax. We'll see that one. See, 8,000 is the UK pound. Design charges, all you have to add, all expenses except F and I. Freight and insurance you leave. List of the items you have to add. Rest of the items for this question is commission and development charges. So add these two, 8,500 pound comes. And how much your the value comes? Convert the rate 100 into this 8,500. It comes this amount. Add local agency commission. That is 2% of the cost of the machine. Cost of the machine is 8,000 here UK dollar. It's 2% means how much? 160 UK pound. You see here, they given 2% of the price of the machine. Price of the machine is 8,000. So on the price of the machine 8,000, it is taken. How much? 8000 into 2% is 160, and Indian currency rate is 100 rupee per UK pound. 16,000 total. Right. Now, freight. Now, freight is 8,66,000 is the total FOB. See, FOB. How much comes? FOB plus F plus I. Then you will get the CIF. Right. So FOB is given 8,66. It's 20% means how much? It was 1,73,200. But actually they given how much? 2,50,000. That is 2,500 into 100. 2,50,000 comes. So 2,50,000 are this. How much? 1,73,200. Least amount is 1,73,200. So this one is taken. I think I given this note. If you see here, this note is clear here. So actual amount of freight are 20% of the FOB. Least is taken. Least is 1,73,200. Then 1.125% of the FOB is the insurance. 8,66,000. It's 1.125%. You will get the. So 9,742.5 total CIF is how much? CIF is 10,48,942.5. Then assessable value is this amount is assessable means rounded figure. Same assessable value and CIF both are same. Don't confuse that both are different. Both are same. Then for this you have to add how much? 10% basic custom duty they given. See, the basic custom duty is how much given? As I said that you should take this amount. Basic custom duty is 10% is there. So you take the 10% basic custom duty. Once you take the basic custom duty 10% of this amount, 10% means you will get this amount. On the basic custom duty you have to surcharge is how much? Surcharge. 10% surcharge on the basic amount, this amount. So you will get this amount. Then total of all assessable value, this one plus this one equal to total here. So to this total, you have to add 12% integrated taxes on this amount, 12%, right? So we will get this amount. And finally, what you have to do is this, how this 2,55,102 comes, add all the taxes. All the taxes means which one? Which one includes here now? I will show you by mark. So you should add basic custom duty, then surcharge, and this integrated tax. Add these all these items, you will get this amount. So this was the solution for your question number 83. Now these are the notes for each points that I explained to you now. So what I explained to you, the same thing is in the this format. Then move to the next question. That is question number which one? 84. Compute the total duty and integrated tax payable under the custom law and import imported equipment based on the following assumptions. So this was the question for your which one? Question number 84, right? So move to the one by one. Assessable value of the imported equipment is 10,100. 10,100 is there. Date of bill 24th April. BCD basic custom duty is 10%. Exchange rate notified by Central Board of Indirect Tax CBIC as I said. Custom is 65 rupees there. Date of entry inward 24th April. BCD is 20%. So I think I said that. So this entry is not comes, the bill entry is counts always, this entry is, this rate is to be taken. As per CBIC, the rate is how much? 70 rupees there, but your bill date is 24th April, that date is considered, 65 rupees considered, we will see this one. The rate of integrated tax is 12%, social welfare charges is 10%, then make suitable assumptions where required and show the relevant workings and the round off your answers to the nearest to the rupee. Ignore GST compensation cess. We'll see the solution, right? So these are the answers for you to solve the question number 84, right? So the solution is like this. Your assessable value is 10,100 into 65 rupee. It comes this one. basic customs duty is on this amount, 10% means this amount. For this question, there is no insurance, there is no freight, there is no other expenses included. So assume that the given $10,100 is the FOB, right? And a CIF. CIF, not FOB, CIF. Assume that. Then if by adding all these items, what you will get this amount? This amount, after this, on this amount you have to charge 10%, see? On this amount means this amount. Then it comes like this. Total assessable value plus BCD plus surcharge, you will get the total value. Then to this amount, what you have to add? Interior tax 12%. On this amount, 12%. So you will get this tax. Then finally, what you have to add? All taxes one side. Which one? All taxes. All taxes means BCD, surcharge, integrated. So add all these items, you will get this one. So this was the solution for your question number 84. I hope that all these questions are clear. Thank you.